Gajah.
So today we decided to go to Taman Safari in Bogor just for one day trip with the family. There are plenty of people selling carrots and stuff for feeding the pets, not the pets, the animal in Taman Safari. So the entrance ticket for weekdays and weekend are actually pretty different. For weekdays, it costs for one person 235,000, and for a weekend 255,000. So Taman Safari Indonesia is not just a recreation area, rather it is a place for animal conservation as well as education for all family members. There are two options for the safari, day safari and night safari. For the day experience is the extraordinary experience of getting closer to the wild on the afternoon safari program. Our journey will begin with a 45-minute adventure using your vehicle on the safari tour. Furthermore, we can also enjoy more than 20 rides, 7 animal exhibits, and as well as 9 shows in recreation area. The night safari is giving us experience to enjoy the wildlife by using the open wagon provided by the tour, and also there's a tour guide. So we can enjoy the games area, and also we can possibly tour the show there too. But of course the price ticket will be cheaper compared to the day tour. And also there will be like a spectacular light dance too that shows on the nighttime. There is a thing that we can take to go around the area, but of course not the whole thing. Some tunnels with these small waterfalls and such. Other than that, there is a show like a circus shows and also some other games and rides that is possible for us to enjoy and take it and get experience of it. And it was a good time to spend the weekend with the family and enjoy these activities in here. And the shows and the wildlife. It was awesome experience.
Thank you.